chewing on burger bacteria, and it is the study of burger composition. And what I did was I went to 4 different burger places: Burger King, Smashburger, McDonald's, and Wendy's. And we got a plain burger from each place. Took the buns off, put a Ziploc bag, left it on the counter. Then we did the same thing with 3 burger home grilled burgers. And we did Omaha, 100% beef, and 93% lean. Left those in a bag, separate bags, for 2 weeks on the counter. And then I hypothesized that the meat will decompose and get moldy over the time that it's in the bags. And that the burgers, the least decomposed burgers would be McDonald's, and that the Burger King would decompose faster. But I found out that was wrong. What I found out was Burger King stayed least decomposed, and Wendy's decomposed faster.
And why did you do this study?
Because apparently there is a McDonald's burger on the internet that is 20 years old and hasn't decomposed.
And do you think that's true?
No.
Good job.